Rubenstein Remembers. There's an old man in the park, sometimes sits till after dark. Old men often don't say much, Rubenstein is just one such. But if you sit with him a while, he will talk and sometimes smile. Rubenstein remembers long ago September's, long ago. He was born in Germany, over love and family. Jewish tailors don't get rich, but they sew a close blow stitch. Married 1929, wife, two children doing fine, until 1939 took them down that railroad line. Rubenstein remembers, but he will not say what he did or where he was. All those years he went away. Rubenstein remembers, but his voice is still. He pulls his coat around him as he feels a sudden chill, and he walks.